Jerry.
Melvin.
What's your name?
Melvin.
Melvin what?
Gordon.
Melvin Gordon.
Yes,
you,
ma'am.
What position do you play?
Running back.
I'm Carrie.
Nice to meet you.
How long have you been in the NFL?
5 years.
5 years?
Yes, ma'am.
You've been playing first string for 5 years?
5 years.
Wow, that's pretty good.
Yeah, my fifth year. But it's an honor to, you know, be able to come here and talk to you.
That's cool.
See how you
What's
guys.
The name of your foundation?
Beyond the Flash.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You have a commercial on TV over it, or no?
No, I'm not popping like that. Ain't popping like that yet, you know? Ain't popping like that yet, you know?
During the Thanksgiving holiday, the hustle of the NFL season finds perspective for star running back Melvin Gordon, whose visit to WISEPlace shelter provides temporary joy for displaced women in Orange County.
So we jokingly call this like our everything room. You can watch a movie in here, you can work out on the treadmill, you can play the piano. So we're really excited. This is the first time in our history to provide housing in addition to shelter. So we're really excited to be a part of the solution to end homelessness in Orange County.
I love giving back, and so does Melvin. So the way for us to do that is connect with the people in the community in which we live. I was displaced when he was real young, but so I've been there where these women are. I know what that feels like to be in a place like this. And sometimes
I do too.
You just, you know, you're glad that these places exist because I took advantage of it.
So all of you are fairly close, huh?
Yeah.
Or you become close, you're gonna get
60 of us. We all get together. We're like sisters.
Yeah. Yeah. That's awesome. Yeah.
He could be anywhere, and he's at WISEPlace. He's at a women's shelter here. That helps motivate and keep our women inspired. Melvin Gordon was bringing light and love to WISEPlace today. He just lit up our shelter.
You can make a difference if you just genuinely look for opportunities to help.
I just, you know, just want to make a difference, want to make people smile. You know, you should always find time to give someone else a reason to be happy and to kind of loosen it up and schedule something for someone else. But they definitely are an exciting bunch, to say the least.
Okay, all right.
Well, thank you.
Oh, yeah, thank y'all. Thank you. Thank you.